Good evening po. Merry Christmas! Matiyan po natin isa't isa ulit. So, you must always po remember na si Jesus lang po yung rason natin na dapat natin i-celebrate. We must always remember that Jesus is always the reason for this season. In Matthew 1, chapter 1, in Matthew chapter 1, verses 20 to 23, but while he thought about these things, behold, an angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream, saying, Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take to you Mary your wife, for that which is conceived in her is of the Holy Spirit. And she will bring forth a son, and you shall call his name Jesus. For he will save his people from their sins. So all this was done, that it might be fulfilled, which was spoken by the Lord through the prophet, saying, Behold, the virgin shall call his name Emmanuel, which is translated, God is with us. Let us all worship our Father in heaven, and let us praise him with all of our heart. Come on, let's sing. Let's clap our hands up.
Blessed be your name, that is plentiful, whose dreams of abundance flow. Blessed be your name. Wilderness, blessed be your name.
Our God is great. You can't compare Him with anything. He's greater than anything.
Oh,
Jesus' name, amen.